those guys should be getting the bulk of the shots.
Here's Morgan, the senior, trying to take the lid off his game. Nicely done. Off the inbounds and the timeout. Wide open the field as we've had.
It's always fun to discover the undiscovered until we start playing the games. And Morgan,
a team that has won 28 of their last 29 dating back to early February of last year. How about that finish by Morgan? At halftime from Archie Miller was, let's get Morgan going.
Yeah, they love to play through him, and here he just does a nice job. I mean, that's pretty decent defense.
Family immigrated to the United States, settled initially in Chicago, and he was only two, then eventually to Canada, as Morgan off balance.
Second half for his Hoosiers. Good catch here in traffic. Finds a way to get it up and down. The Hoosiers not going away.
Good job by McRoberts defensively there to keep him in front.
Indiana, 21st ranked team in the country. Morgan headed to the free throw line.
I mean, look at the angle, the solid post-up position, the active feet, the catch, the concentration, the finish, and a trip to the stripe.
Boy, that's great work there.
Looked like Sweet 16 potential.
Here's Juwan Morgan back in the game. Goes right to the rack, kind of line drived it in with his left hand.
Indiana was making a run, and the Wolverines just have not flinched.
Morgan from deep.